God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, I pray today for your children as they lift up their hands in your presence. First of all, Father, I beg you, have mercy upon us in Jesus' name. Whatever that is not of you, that is growing in us, let that thing die in Jesus' name. Whatever that is not of you, whatever you have not planted, that has germinated in our families, in our lives, in our businesses, I stand on this altar of yours and I cause them to die in Jesus' name. Die in Jesus' name. Die in Jesus' name. Die in Jesus' name. Father, I don't care how many years that seed germinated. I don't care how the tree is growing. The Bible says what God has not planted, no matter how many years it has been staying, it must be uprooted. By the power of this mass, I uproot all in Jesus' name. Relationship that you are into that will tarnish your image, that will destroy you, may God curse you out of that relationship. May heaven separate you in Jesus' name. I pray for you and your family members. If there's any relationship you are into that is working against them without them knowing, today let God expose that evil power. Somebody that is very close to you, you love that person, is your best friend, but in the spiritual realm, that person is an enemy. I pray that God will make that person make a mistake that will expose him. That hidden enemy will be exposed. That evil python will be exposed. That serpent will be exposed. That serpent will be exposed. Light will shine in your family. That man is timed. I'm telling you the truth. We are programmed. 70 years, the Bible says, 80 for those who are strong. So there should be no room for waste. No one day should be wasted. No one week should be wasted. No one month should be wasted. No one year should be wasted. 4 years should not be wasted. I pray for you as you humble yourself before God. Every power wasting your time, destroy in Jesus' name. Every power wasting your time, I destroy in Jesus' name. You time wasters, leave us alone. Leave us alone. Depart from us. We rebuke you. I will despise you. In the name of Jesus. Father, your word says today that cause is the man who trusts in man. It's a very difficult task. Very difficult, because the same word says we should love our neighbor as ourselves. And then the point now is, do you even trust yourself? If I don't trust myself, then it is obvious that I cannot trust any man. Love myself, yes, I know I love myself. But I don't trust myself because I will be thinking that St. Paul says, what I say I will not do again, I see myself doing it. So I cannot trust myself. So based on that, God give us the grace to love our neighbor but not to trust them. Yeah. Give us that power to live with wisdom. Yeah. Give us that anointing to live with wisdom. Yeah. Finally, Almighty God, I pray, stretch your hands to Jesus. Give us our daily bread. Give us our daily bread. Do not allow us to be beggars. Do not allow us to be beggars. If there is anything in our hands that is affecting our weight, let that thing be destroyed now. I believe the fire of God upon you in the name of Jesus. Strange elements in our body. Whatever that is in our hands, making our hands to be weak, making our hands to be weak, making our hands to be weak, not able to carry our blessings, let that thing disappear now in Jesus' name. May God strengthen your hand. May God strengthen your life. May God strengthen your destiny. You shall be what God said you will be. May God send you rehelpers. Does it mean that nobody on earth should be trusted? No. There are some good people. There are some good trees bearing good fruits. I remember what happened between David and Jonathan. The trust that I saw there motivated me and encouraged me to ask God to make me an instrument that people can trust. You too, even though they say that I trust no man, I pray that your life will be so much in Christ that people will say that you are different. Why we should not trust man is because of the wickedness in the heart of man. Therefore, when your heart is no longer wicked, when Christ is living in your heart, then you can be trusted. Then you can trust that person. May God raise your Jonathan for you. I said, may God raise your own Jonathan. May God raise your own Jonathan. Tree planted by the riverside. You shall bear fruit in season and out of season. Let this grace rest upon you. Let this grace rest upon your family. Let this grace rest upon your children. Place your hand on your head and shout amen 7 times.